Only a few hours left for early voting in Ohio. The deadline is Monday at 2 p.m. And today, plenty of voters took advantage of one of the last times to vote ahead of Tuesday's general election. 27 First News reporter Julie Bursick spent her day at the Mahoning County Board of Elections to see how turnout has been so far.
Polls opened at 1 Sunday afternoon for early voting, and it didn't take long for a line to form.
Every time you vote is important. It's just as relevant as the presidential ones, especially for people around here. You should get out and vote every time you have the opportunity to do so, because it affects everybody.
I like it to do it on a Sunday. You have more time. You can look at the issues. You can do some reading before you come. Tuesday's kind of a busy day.
The Mahoning County Board of Elections says 178,000 people are registered to vote, but only around 100,000 will actually vote.
We've had almost 4,500 vote in office absentee. We've had 18,000 go out by mail, and we've had 14,500 returned. So we're in good shape for the Tuesday election.
Trumbull County's Board of Elections says it has more than 15,000 early requests this year. In 2010, it counted 14,460 early votes. That year was also a gubernatorial race. In Columbiana County, more than 5,000 people have received an absentee ballot.
A bigger percentage of what we see in terms of early voting is by mail, but those that come in here too, it's an option for them.
Sunday, the Mahoning County Board of Elections went through another round of mailed-in absentee ballots. They won't be counted and scanned until polls close on Tuesday. While they were doing that, different political camps and candidates greeted voters. Julie Bursick, WKBN 27 First News.